We're going to be starting off and we're going to be heading down Pennsylvania to the White House. Because today is Indigenous Peoples Day, we have some matriarchs and aunties who will be centered in this action.
There's a lot of tribes here today, and that's the kind of spirit that we have. You know, as Indigenous people, we come together for causes like this.
We come here to try to deliver the message that we come in a peaceful manner and ask you guys to change your laws so that we can protect our land, protect it for our children and your children, your future generation as well as ours. So we're in this together.
In our culture, in our way, it's the weons that carry the camp, the women that carry the camp, and we're the backbone for our family. So having these women here to represent our people and to stand and be a voice for our people is a big deal. I'm very proud of them, and I hold much respect for anybody who's willing to speak this voice to help with this climate change issue that's happening right now, because it doesn't affect just us Indigenous people. It affects everyone across Uchimaka, across the whole world. And it doesn't matter what political affiliation you have. It doesn't matter what color of your skin you have. It doesn't matter where you live. We all need water. We all need land. We all need air to survive. And if we keep moving with this fossil fuel industry, our land, everything for our future generations is not going to be here. It doesn't affect just my children, my future grandchildren. This affects your children, your grandchildren. If we don't have water to drink, if we don't have air to breathe, we no longer exist. And in order to make that change, we need to build back fossil free. We need to address this climate change issue because it's not fake, it's real, it's happening right now. We need to make the change. And I will stand with my sisters here all day, every day, so they can speak their voice.
They can pull you away from a protest, but they can't silence you.
Oh no, we'll never be silenced. You know, we've been speaking this truth to live in harmony with our environment, live in harmony with each other. And until we do that, it's going to continue to disintegrate right before our eyes. And climate change is something that is so huge and massive, but it just takes seconds of every day. And you don't even realize it until it's too late. So we need to start now.